Shaking hands has been a custom in our country. And now, here comes Ebola trying to say that we should not shake hands. So it was really more difficult for us as a nation. To go through Ebola is like go through hell and back.
Now my mom get that sickness day. I know I push her. That time my mom die, he not risked it himself. The heart for me, the food thing, the heart. I be keep for front me. Now he care and go the center.
Okay, the patient has fever.
Okay.
Nausea and vomiting.
Yeah.
Weakness.
Yes.
Loss of appetite.
Uh-huh.
Abdominal pain.
Yeah.
Muscle pain.
Okay.
Joint pain.
Yes.
The strategy from the FID was to fund different ETCs around the country, and they strategically they located those ETCs in 7 different districts, and one of them was Moyamba, as it's in the center of the country, the second largest district here. So it was very important with all the Ebola cases going on.
We had about doctors of the world coming to Moyamba here to open a new Ebola treatment center. Because even the time when we were discharged, the illness was still in that horrible way. So I decided to apply, and I was taken as a nursing aide at the treatment center. I ended up treating people that I knew and giving hope to people who also knew me and knew that I have gone through Ebola. So I was using that also to talk to them, to give them hope, that if they eat and drink a lot of water, they will survive also like me.
My picking them back is sick. I don't remember self for my picking business. He passed 3 weeks, that 3 weeks he passed.
Here we have the happy showers. If somebody survived from the virus, the person is going to take bath here. Then, after taking the bath, all the workers from the ETC and the psychosocial officers will be standing here. At least will be jubilating, singing for the person, dancing for the individual before the person is integrated to his or her community.
We have the survivors meeting today, and they are here so that we give them a report from the assessment we had with them. We wanted to check on their medical conditions from the time they've been discharged from the different ETCs, the psychological impact, and livelihood assessment. We want the survivors all to feel that we are all survivors and we should all work together, and this is a point for them to celebrate and be so proud of themselves and be really happy that they survived.
I am the man of the house now. I have no more brother, no father. Our father was talking about building a hut where we could gather, sit, and talk about family issues. Now that he is dead, I thought it fit that we should still have this hut where we should sit and talk about our family. I am very much grateful to Doctors of the World because they provided job for me and my sisters. And this job helped us a lot at a time when we've lost the elder ones who are providing for us.
Now, Masakoyo, na thank God, thank you. Now, in body, in better smell. Na famata, na in yai the art mona. Then they all are the things that not to now are they forget about no mona.
I'm